we're about to beat Sons of the Forest without opening our emergency pack. For this playthrough, we didn't open our emergency pack that contains your map, lighter, and starter hatchet. So that means that we have absolutely no map that we can use. We had to go and explore everything manually. We couldn't light a fire by ourselves or a torch, and we had to find our first axe. Let's beat the game, shall we? Also, it was very annoying opening up your inventory. Every time you went into your inventory, this happened. And you had to hit E. Oh, did I mention these were the settings? I'm out.